Welcome back, guys. Let's have a look at a very interesting in-ear headphone set from BASN. Usually when I listen to music on the go, I resort to the included ones which come with my smartphones. But now I wanted to upgrade the audio quality and the overall experience. So I found this, the BSinger Plus Pros. What caught my eye and decided to give them a try is the fact that they are modular and promise noise cancellation alongside a premium quality build. If you are also interested, I will put a link in the description below from where I got them. Okay then, let's see if I made a good choice. They come in three main colors, red, blue and brown, and you can choose for each pair a smaller or bigger accessory option. I will show you in a second what that means. Then presentation is on point with the in-ear drivers exposed like they are floating in a cloud, which I really dig. As I started to open the package, which is very well organized, I started to wonder why the need for such a big box. Well, this is why you have the accessory option number 2. Because I went with the LUX, which means it has all the extra goodies. The drivers themselves are shaped to fit your ear perfectly and have this transparent body to give it a nice touch. The gold latches are where you attach the cables. This is the mini suitcase-like pouch, which is very handy when you want to carry your headphones plus all the other accessories that come with it. Of course, the mandatory replacement earbuds for different sizes and even a dual jack adapter. Plus a cleaning brush, which is very welcome. And now for the cables. The standard one has a built-in microphone and a remote, while the second one is part of the luxury option and is a braided OFC silver-plated cable, which should offer you, in theory, a superior sound experience. Both are well-made, very flexible and feel durable, and I love the top hard moldable plastic sleeve, which you can adjust as per your needs. They make a very satisfying click when you attach the cables, and should never detach themselves under normal conditions. Okay, let's take them out for a spin and see what they can do. As you can see, the pouch is not much bigger than a minimalistic wallet. Sometimes in life it's all about the timing, and let's see if being at the right moment with the right tools might help somebody who's in a pickle. Well, I guess her expression says it all. Let's get back to the review. Yeah, the headphones are really good and they deliver on what they were built for, the sound experience. They are very, very comfortable in the ears because of their organic shape. Thus, being so snug gives you a new level of immersion, hence why they are marketed for the musicians as well. The sounds in the mids and highs are really clear, loud and crisp, and you get some decent bass overall. All of this is due to the fact that it has dual micro drivers that feature a dedicated tweeter and woofer in each ear drive. Then you get that premium feeling when you secure them in your mini suitcase built just for them. Overall, they are definitely worth it because you get the complete experience, and they might even brighten someone else's day beside yours. Thank you for watching, guys, and please let me know down in the comments what headphones do you use. Until the next video, Alex out.